Okay, folks, here we are in my backyard. I'm gonna go ride the coastline a little bit. I like to do that, it's a lot of fun. It's a good workout. Turn my fan on here to blow up in my helmet just to keep me nice and cool. Whee! It's not too bad today, not too hot and humid, but it can be down here. So, let's go cruise along the coastline just to mess around in the trees, get a little speed, have a little fun, pitch it sideways here and there, get a little air. You know, all that good stuff that our motorcycles are made for. If you're going to have a dual sport bike or dual purpose bike, make sure that you use it to its fullest potential. Yeah, I want to ride this stuff now. This is a lava flow heading this way. And probably a day will come when you won't see what you see here. It'll just be a big, massive lava field, which actually what it is. It's like the lava fields you've seen me ride on, but only there's vegetation growing on it now. So it's just as up and downy and lumpy as any lava field in Hawaii. little drink of water here. Come on, baby, love light. Ah. God, I wish I had a button to push right now.